That was planned. Like,
if he was jumping through some flames or some shit.
That was some fucking... That was some funny Take Back Sunday shit, dude.
Give it up to Tyler and AJ for another sake. They're about to fall through and wouldn't be able to do it because the dudes in their band had something come up. And they still were like, fuck it, we're going to do it. And they did it, and it was cool. And it worked out great. I had a lot of fun playing those songs. It's a real bummer. It's the last night. But we'll definitely do something with them again. We just put a new record out. It's on a label called Background Records out of New York. It's on Spotify. $5, we have records in the back over there. This next song is a title track off that record.
Thank you.
So, there's a lot of fancy stuff happening, and that stuff's cool and everything, but I make a point to say this every night. Going to a fest once every 6 months, once every year, I mean, what is that really? To me, what really matters is what's local around you. Shows like this, you know, doesn't matter what band is, where's your town, there's the big scheme, you know. If you don't have something holding those big cities together, there's not really anything. And then you just have rock and roll, you know? So hardcore is not rock and roll, it's different. You know, some bands might have rock and roll influence, but hardcore is a lifestyle, and a lot of people don't treat it that way anymore.
Yeah!
Thank you.
We just got done playing Tallahassee last night. That was one of the best shows of the tour. The drive up here today, so. It's our last song. After that, Deathbed's gonna come and play. So stick around. It's not hard to know if anybody's ever dealt with addiction, had a family member who's dealt with addiction. It takes a thick skin in the world today to not get hooked on some sort of substance. I feel like one out of three or maybe more people are really hooked on something. So this song's called Embers.